say, make a change, it starts in the little things you do. Revolution begins at home, but for most of us they end at two. And two is something we're making change like change in the broad thing, crappy white. We say it makes a difference, but that's just another lie. Yeah, it used to be awesome then, when you and me, and now we can reach a potential without it coming then at me. Real world than I fight against, and therapy needs and sacraments. How can I rationalize my life during wartime life? Taking a lesson, all your hands stand up, stand around, and talking about the same old shit events. But war is going on right now, but I'd not be doing anything about it without it grabbing a rational. I can't do anything by myself, but that's just another.